with my feet up. See that outfit, 30,000 feet up. What you know? And you know how I link up. Hit my homie up, told him what's up with the beach up. I remember back when I was living in a freezer. Had to keep my hustle up so I could keep the heat up. Now I got my cheese up. Food with it, smiling when they see us. How you like me now? I'm even better when I re up.
Woke up in London yesterday. Found myself in the city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone. New names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like I.
In this Mass, let us offer our prayers especially to mga batchmate na po, mga namatay, nagunan na po. Let us offer prayer for them in silence. Let us remember that it is Mass. Celebration, let us call to mind our sins and ask God's mercy and forgiveness.
With you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. A reading from the book of the prophet Amos. Amos died, but never again prophecy in Bethlehem, for it is the king's sanctuary and a royal temple. Amos answered Amos, "The Lord called me from following the path, and said to me, 'Go prophesy to my people as well.'" The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Salvation, Lord.
Jesus summoned the 12 and began to send them out two by two and gave them authority over unclean spirits. He instructed them to take nothing for the journey but a walking stick, no food, no sack, no money in their belts. They were, wherever you enter a house, stay there until you leave. Whatever place does not welcome you or listen to you, leave there and shake the dust off your feet in testimony against them. So they went off and preached repentance. Ganahan mga lingkod. Duwe-duwe, rupan yung humiliin ako. Balik ko sa mo.
Of a chief who was telling a gathering of young braves about the struggle within. It is like two dogs fighting inside of us, the chief told them. There is one good dog who wants to do the right thing. My dear batchmates, life is a series of missions. And every mission, there are a lot of struggles. The reading is of our permission to God's people. Listening to God's words today, we reflect on three aspects of discipleship. And we are encouraged to respond to this particular call of discipleship. First, let me share with you the first point of my homily. To light our own candles in life and
after lighting our candles, we have to share the light to others, especially we will pass this light. Silence, please. Let us pray. Lord, by our sharing in the mystery of this Eucharist, let your saving love grow within us. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. May Almighty God bless you in His mercy and make you always aware of His saving wisdom.
Amen.
May He strengthen your faith with proofs of His love so that you will persevere in good works.
Amen.
May He direct your steps to Himself and show you how to walk in charity and peace.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go and be true apostles of Jesus by your loving concern for others.
Oh. 준다고 준다고 준다고
Let's all stand now for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem.
Yeah.
Kita bertemu dengan Tuhan dengan kita kita kembali dengan Uya Penyakun. Okay, tuna tayo gamay paharin pa yun. Ganaan ba mo mamuda na ako sa production numbers sa ANS Batch 87 Committee? Pero at andam na ba sila? Nagawa pa, no? Okay. What do we have in store for Batch 1987? Tonight, we would like also to thank sa mga tao na naghahatag ng mga pledges ng tagpong kayo. Pagpaka natin sila. Pinag-upanin mo? 20 mil! Wow! 910 mil! 5 mil! 4 mil! So friends, welcome to your Grand Reunion University Sports Club Cebu. I would like to ask the performers from the ANS committee, asa na ba sila? Kining mga ANS 87 Batch 87 committee. Wala pa. So, makampo na, ready na. Ano po? Namin mo rin sila niya sa ako na years after. Kaya,
thank you. Wow! 10 years of practice! Kurang mag nagusunod? Kurang nagumba? No? Yay! Thank you, Working Committee, ANS, Mass 87 Committee. Wow! Lingaw sila ang tatanan, no? ANS. Mga angkan lang sila, di ba? ANS. Ito, angkan na sila. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, ang inyong class 1987, naamoy pare. And he is none other than Reverend Father Felicito Borges. And he will say a prayer now to bless your food. Manilo Tantanan, Reverend Father Felicito Borges.
Sa ngalan sa mahal, sa ngalan sa Espiritu Santo, Amen. Langit ng mamahal, by the 5 na katuig karon, nag-graduate kami sa high school, nining gabi una, among yugyaka ang panag-uban. Salamat sa gasa sa pinabuhi, salamat sa gasa sa paghigalaay, o salamat sa gasa ng mga pagdalawato ng mga pagkaon, ng giandam alam ka namo. Bendisyon kini. Kining tanan among giampo di pasalamat sa ngalan ni Kristo ang Ginoo. Amen.
States of America.
America. Kiss, lips to lips.
Come on, boy. Come on, my buddy, now, boy.
Thank you, sir. Another couple from the United States. Let's find out if he's from the same country. We have Miss
Alma Rodelia Goldschmidt.
Introduce your loving spouse to everyone here.
Meet my husband, Mark Goldschmidt, and we're from Arizona, USA.
Tongue to tongue. No, lips to lips. Lips to lips, right?
Yeah.
Yay! Big hand, congratulations. Tell me, anak.
Ano ba anak? Uto wala.
Ah, liwat niya ni mo. Ano ba hindi? All right, congratulations. Now, here's the question. Kiss someone on first flight leader sa Foxtrot.
Alam ko na sa isundan na niya. Uy, bitin.
Okay. Ipakita ko no. Ipakita ko no, unya. Ipakita sa mga guests sa imong...
Uy, kanin do. Itaon ko no.
Na ang asawa na... Oh. Iyo do na siya?
Virgin
na siya do? I'm all day number 30. Virgin of Yudo. Okay, why Yudo? Kiss a Yuda. Ipakita ang death certificate. Ano ito? Uy, kung malipayin ka siya ng Yuda. Yuda, ha? Sige, sige, sige. Pila na magkakayos na Yuda? 5 years. Congratulations! Dili si mong pag-abuna, nagalaw ka bride. Si Janice! At pwede, ma-open ko noong unyay. Okay, magalaw bride. Ang joker ko na sa Facebook.
Si Gemma!
Ha? Hamas Gemma ko no? Gemma ko no? Unya, kato ko noong magdagkan ko noong profile picture sa Facebook pa mag-ilis-ilis. Ang tubang. Kisa filming bago ang iyong profile picture sa Facebook. Oh, ito ano? Candidate number one, Miss Julie, measuring 36, 11. Lawasa na. Alright. Okay, go.
Si
Juvi ang ang babae magdadagang profile picture sa Facebook. Kung ikaw, miss, nagadaog ka, kung saan ito rin, naitrapal. Thank you. Ipa-open ko no ang t-shirt, kung ipakita ko no sa camera. Wow. Wow, ito! Oh. Pilaw ni mo na? Uh-huh. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for you and me to enjoy this song number from Vivian Attilio. Batch 1987. Doon lang ay asawa? Doon lang ay anak? Kisa yung mga nangyay na roaming. Ako yung among ihatag.
Come
on. Vivian Attilio. Oh, ibubuwatan ka gabi. Right.
Thank you.
Thank you, Vivian Adilio. Right now, we need of Singapore. Later? Okay, how about Jocelyn? All right, ladies and gentlemen, here's the duet from Lieutenant Colonel Gulliver Cedires and Erica Lamai, Seesaw. Lieutenant Colonel Gulliver and Erica. Mas dindot na rin is tumatuma sa entablado. Magsukat ba na? Mag-anag ito? Sukat ko ni Lieutenant Colonel si Erica. Ayay! Ito na nasa kwarto ng buklaw.
Okay na ba kung mag-silutan girl ka Erica? Chuchi? Ah, dili lang, dili lang. Thank you, Miss Erica and Lieutenant Colonel. Pagpaka na itong duha ka mga talented ng mga kabatchmate ninyo from ANS. Right now, friends, I present to you performers from Singapore.
Thank you. mga kapamilya and kapuso of the Abilianan, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant evening to one and all. First of all, may I congratulate the officers and the organizing committee of the ANS Batch 87 for spearheading this gathering. Likewise, to each and every member of Batch 87, my congratulations as you celebrate your silver graduation. Apart from my 76er family, ANS Batch 87 is close to my heart. And what better proof than being here with you tonight with so short a notice? As I closed my message 112 days ago, I challenged you, Batch 87 trade curriculum, to reunite with fellow Batch 87 from the general curriculum. And at the same time, reminded you that when we left the portals of our alma mater, the Abiliana National School, we belong to one family, the Abiliana National School family. As one family, we don't separate the trade from the general curriculum. Pinundumon ako sa the challenge I gave last time. Tonight, you went an extra mile. You just didn't reunite with the general curriculum, but Batch 87 general trade and night curriculum in full force. You deserve a round of applause. Thank you for taking the challenge. And surely, this time, fun is triple. Now, I can truly say that you got what I meant the last time when I say, the more, the merrier. Last March 24, your theme, a march on reminiscing the past, embracing the silver years, and cheering in moving forward to the golden future, is indeed fitting and in line with our Mother Alumni Federation to be recognized, reconnected, and reunited. As I have said then, last March 24, for 2.5 decades, your batch has been a major force in giving honor and respect to our beloved alma mater. This shows your profound appreciation and fidelity to the institution that once molded you and inspired you to be what you are now, reputable members of the society. This demonstrates your unity of purpose. As I have mentioned earlier, one of our visions is to be reconnected with as many Abilianians as possible. Celebrating 25 years after high school graduation is indeed a vision realized. My fellow Abilianians, 25 years is a long time by any yardstick. At this point, to be reconnected with your high school friends and classmates, and of course, the memories that go with it, is a thing I'm sure you would never trade. I wish other batches are inspired even more to look forward to the respective silver and alumni celebrations as a way of thanksgiving to the Almighty. We already had ours. May your heart be filled with joy and gratitude as you
Good evening.
A big, big hand for engineer Daisy Toledo. She has received a bouquet from Lynette. Thank you very much. One more time for engineer Daisy Toledo. Guests and friends, I present to you now the Gangnam Group with their special presentation.
Come on, come on.
awa mo oi kung kami sobra.
Ah, kung si Domi wane no. Natawa.
The boat is sinking. Four groups of three. The boat is sinking. Four groups of nine. Nine. Three, six. Wait, maawa mo, oy. Maawa, gilay. Maawa. The boat is sinking. Four groups of seven. Ang tiniin na taapil, bahong ilo.
May bahong ilo.
Wala di ay.
Seven. Wow. The boat is sinking. Four groups of five.
May bahawa. Uy. Bahawa, bahawa.
Okay, very good. Five pun mo.
Para ni Apil or ni Singit.
Okay. So last station, yes.
Pwede mo tayo maaw kay Iwan Mako.
Sige, mag-uwan ni. Yan lang ka.
The boat is singing. Four groups of eight.
We need five kalalaki, five Latino kalalaki. Muna yung one? All right. Kisa mo po ang aming rally. Kisa mo po nit. Yung bata? Ah, ang bata aling greeting. Batch 2000. Aling greeting. The tool is what sa card. Alright, the prize is automatic rice cooker. With flat screen nozzle. Alright. Kinanglaman na amo dinhi, wa mo dinhi, atong palitan og line winner.
This automatic rice cooker goes to Jay and Gracia. Jay and Gracia, congratulations. Picture. The next prize is a box fan. All right. Model number KW6900, Maria Jessica Vergara Irino. Congratulations. Congratulations, nagadaog ka og propeller. Next prize is a rice cooker. Edgar Ragasaho. Edgar Ragasaho, congratulations. Picture.
bana kong mole o dugay. Mutan sa api. Picture. Next prize is a Camel Express pedal out of Sally Cabajo. Congratulations. Next prize from Goldilocks.
This is that, Kate.
Came from Goldilocks. Consume before July 12th.
Ang higit na lang nga, eh.
Sebastian Bonite! Sebastian Bonite! Okay, now si Sebastian Congratulations! And that goes to Secret Tupamaro. Next prize, picture. That goes to Lord Delita Aguanta. Next prize is Goldovaske, David Lauta. David, congratulations. David, I count from 1 to 10. 1, 2, 10. Nakasama ni David. Sige. Asa ba? Dua ka buo. Please.
so much. We would like to say good evening and welcome to the celebration to the sponsors. We have from the United States, Agnes von Duggan-Uberg. Please stand and get acknowledged. Right here in front, also from the USA, Agnes Shirley in Pete Hastings. Pinto Glass stage. Almar Rosilia Goldsmith from the USA. Amalia Cabalius Janssen. Come up on stage from Belgium. From Belgium, Amalia Janssen. From Cebu, Philippines, Annabelle Labrada. From Saudi Arabia, Bebe Palinga. From Cebu, Philippines, Bellaflor, Racho Alessa. Our sponsors. From the United Arab Emirates, Chinky de la Piedra Salabi. From the United States, Emily Ignacio Ibanez. From Australia, Emily Daboli Lopez. From Manila, Geraldine Hugilo. From England, Grace Arangain Allen. From Madagascar, Jasper Hanea. Jasper Hanea. From Australia, Jonah Comeros Playford. From Japan, Josephine Alcino Utagawa. Also from Japan, Lavlane Marate Fuji. Lorevik Von Bergen. Sponsors, we have someone from the United States. Malune Orsais Roland. Malune Roland. From Singapore, Marco Slick Belangel. Marco Belangel. From California, Marivic Kalumbong Lin. Sponsor from Cebu, Michelle Huitol Kida. And Myla Mikaros, also from Cebu. Myrna Autry, one of the sponsors. Myrna Autry. From Florida, Nathalie Nicor. From Nestor Pape.
Ano man? Ano may isyabi?
Ah, pinanay gusto ang lalaki na Abil. Okay. From Cebu, Vicky Cahili Tio. Vicky Tio. From Singapore, Ray Solis. Ray Solis. Wow. Johan na. Tulong na. From Cebu, Raylan Castillo. Sponsors from Spain, Rolando Plania. Rolando Plania. From Saudi Arabia, Ronald Remy Alburo. From Germany, Rose Mahmuta College Sort. Sponsor from Singapore, Rowena Amit Bubela. Rowena Bubela. We have a sponsor also, Rudy Rupami. Rudy Rupami, and from Australia, Veronica Rodriguez Kumalon.